It's gonna be a long night of good old fucking rock and roll, man.